at the thought of the game today. Of course, very happy for about the game, about the effort of the player, how they manage the game. Tactically, I think we play better than them, and our desire is better than Tampani's. Maybe tonight we don't know who play for top six and bottom, and it's very good. It's very good for the future. One more time, I'm sure my team is a good team, and tonight they show everybody their standard. As a reminder, without Kamel, without Mansef, without Hafiz, and it's not easy. But the squad respond well, and they play very well tonight. And at the end of the day, we can win this game, and it's very good. It's very good for the team. And now I give some target to the player, because the season is not over. We must keep going and play until end of the season. Even we cannot finish top six, but until in the end, we will try to show everybody our standard.
Basically, tonight I'm happy that our team did well against Tampines Rovers, which is a big team in the S-League, and we beat them 1-0. And I'm happy with our team performance. And also, we did well in offensive and defensive. Even though we are now in the bottom six, we didn't look at that, but we still fight till the end. Yeah, that's all.